here we are again with the old crew in the Wendy's 444, which comes with a drink, a burger of your choice, chicken nuggets and fries.
And sauce. But
if you're in
the even wants
and sauce.
Extra honey mustard sauce for me.
Does not come with the ketchup bottle. Anyway, let's start off with the nuggets.
Alright.
So already off the bat, you get more stuff for $4 at Wendy's than Rally's, but we'll get into that later. So take a bite now.
Hold on.
I'll
try it.
I've heard people say that Wendy's chicken nuggets are better than McDonald's, and I gotta say no, but these are very good. I will say that.
They rival McDonald's.
That's good.
They're crispy. The honey mustard goes perfectly with them.
Okay. Mm-hmm. This is okay, but I don't know if I want it.
Want? I love honey mustard. What can I say? Also, Dr. Pepper for all three drinks.
Dr. Pepper.
You guys know what that tastes like. I
know. You already know what it is.
Well, Dr. Pepper's not my favorite. I actually asked for if they did.
But they didn't have Mountain Dew.
Right. Because Mountain Dew's better, but guess I'll have to settle for Dr. Pepper. Anyway, these nuggets are good.
As a wise man once said, dang, not bad.
You know, they come in all different sorts of shapes. This one, kind of like a squid.
Lots of them are the same, though. It's kind of like McDonald's.
Yeah.
Pre-shaped. They're thicker. They are smaller in size, but they're thicker than the McDonald's nuggets.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So already, I'm enjoying my meal more than I did with the Rally's. Mm-hmm. We're going to move on to the fries, which I've gotten cold. How are we feeling about the fries?
Well,
I've always enjoyed Wendy's fries. McDonald's does have better fries again. Why do we keep comparing them to McDonald's?
Because it's similar. Chicken nuggets, fries. You go to McDonald's and get chicken nuggets, fries.
Most of the time,
they're not bad. They're not bad.
I'm gonna speak for Wendy's here. I think most of the time, when the fries are hot.
Sorry,
I'm
just
not
having a malfunction.
Yeah, you are.
Alright, that's enough. No, I didn't get bored.
My bad.
Alright, before I was rudely interrupted.
What were you
saying? When the fries are hot, they're more crispy.
Yeah.
Also, Wendy's does a good job with not over-salting their fries.
Definitely. But you see, that's what I like about McDonald's fries, is that they have a lot of salt. And it
might be... I can't have fries that are too salty.
You can't. It might be considered... Over-salted.
There can be too much salt sometimes.
It tastes good to me. That being said, these are very good. Not the best fries I've ever had, but...
I feel like they're very unique.
Mm-hmm.
Better than Burger King's fries, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, Burger King sucks. We're never doing another Burger King movie.
Yeah. Burger King? More like... Burger Queen.
How could you say...
So we're gonna start off with the burgers.
So he got the junior bacon cheeseburger, he got the double stack, and I got the crispy chicken BLT. So our reviews are gonna be pretty much different.
Right.
But we'll let you know how they all taste.
I think they'll collectively taste good.
Alright, are we ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm. That's pretty good. Got a nice bit of crunch here on the with the bacon and lettuce.
Yeah.
I really like that. That's good.
I'd say, so Rally's did a good job with making their bacon pretty good. This bacon is even crispier and, like, better tasting. Of course, the absolute bottom of the barrel is Burger King's bacon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We may want to go there.
Every time.
I mean, if you've seen our Burger King review, which it will be our last, I guarantee you, we even mentioned
we were younger back then.
We even mentioned that the bacon tastes disgusting. So this is good. I like this.
Yeah, my crispy chicken BLT. Ours are similar. It's just different.
Mm-hmm.
How's your beef?
My beef is fresh, never frozen.
I like the crispy chicken is good. It's just a perfect melody.
Mm.
Not too much mayonnaise. The tomato is good. I don't know what he's on about. Tomato. But.
Mm. Tomatoes are just disgusting. But yeah, I mean, there's not much to say. This is really good. So much better than Rally's.
I do like the lettuce. It is the nice balance between... Well, I just automatically prefer crunchy lettuce.
Yeah.
Hmm. It's just, I don't know, better than leafy lettuce on hamburgers. But this is good lettuce they got here.
So we're ready for our final review.
Oh, I'm doing it again, aren't I?
All right, what are our final thoughts here, Glenn?
I think this is definitely better than my last time I went to Wendy's.
Yeah.
Which kind of was a pretty bad time. Had some bad service. Well, which is kind of usual for this Wendy's. But, overall, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10.
Gotta say, this is definitely an improvement to the last time I went to Wendy's, like you said. Fries are a little, just slightly bland. Not gonna say they're bad, because they're not. They're good. But, could use a little more salt, I would say, personally. I'd say 7.5 out of 10.
I've always been a fan of Wendy's. Their fresh beef. 4 for $4 deal is one of the greatest in all of fast food restaurant history. I don't know. Burgers are always pretty good. Only thing that, you know, the fries actually, I do agree with Isaac, the fries could have been better.
Mm-hmm.
But for me, I think they're salted just right. They just need to be a little bit crispier.
Yeah.
Nuggets were good.
It kind of tastes like they were reheated in the microwave right now. So, and that's not going to happen every time, obviously, but I think they could use some work.
I'd give it a 8 out of 10.
7.5. 7.5. And
that's 7.5 out of 10.
Yep.
Average.
Very good. Very impressed. Much better than Rally's. Spin them, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just a beginning. Here we are again with the old crew and the Wendy's 4 for $4.
Redo.
I think it's tilted a little bit. Can you check? All right, no, I'll just, I don't want to.
The food is getting cold.